This really is a beautiful sight. Snake River, Oregon. Well, Snake River in Washington, actually. There we go. It's a valley here, right? There's a valley here. So my first ride on the 1200 GSA. Immediately I can tell this has got way more power than my 1150 GS. So even 6 gear pulls so strong. The 1150, the 6 gear wasn't that strong. We're running through the valley by the Snake River in Oregon. So I got a pretty good deal on this bike. Pretty happy with Jesse. This has got, for a 2006 model, it's got pretty low miles, 23,862 miles, quite low. And I got this bike because I figured, right, having driven the 1150 GS, I knew that I wanted to get the GSA. I didn't want the regular GS, the 1200 GS. I wanted the GSA, the adventure, the king of adventure bikes. Right, so this came by, I saw this come by, and I just immediately jumped on the opportunity. It was hell of a, it was a great bike with all the hardcore panniers in the back, and with low miles, and I bought it from a dealership. It was from Jesse, an official dealership, from a previous owner that it was a one owner bike. This was a one owner bike, so that's why I got this. I thought this was one hell of a deal, and I just jumped on it. And I'm so far, I'm pretty happy with it. I got the BMW. This is in really good condition. It's got the driving lights, it's got the bars, it's got this really big windshield, which is doing way better job than my 1150 windscreen, where I was getting a lot of buffeting. This is so much more comfortable, much more better wind protection. So I thought I wanted a better product, and everything looks pretty new, and this got stainless steel braids, stainless steel wire brake lines. So that was the reason why I got this bike, guys. All right, we'll check in later. Okay, I'm almost to Walla Walla. And I had to just take a stop here. I was getting really thirsty, and just had to grab a drink and take a restroom break. And now I'm just gonna get back on the road. Man, it is nippy here. I'm just low. I'm glad I brought my cold weather gear. And just bloody freezing cold. Okay. We'll catch up soon. Still in Oregon. Still in Washington. I'm getting close to Walla Walla. And the bike is just done fine. It's hanging in there. And we'll catch up on the next break.